I'm Queenie Ocampos, and I'm studying early childhood education.
I'm Jill Morias. I'm taking up diploma and advanced diploma in information technology.
Hi, my name is James Brian Mateo, taking diploma of information technology here at New Era Institute.
My name is R.D. Ivan Mangaya, and I'm taking diploma of information technology.
I'm Noel Palma Labordo. I took up diploma early childhood education and care. First impression is Australia is a little bit exciting because you will be learning different kinds of culture beliefs, how they live here in Australia and their ways. Aside from that, there's a lot of opportunities and privileges actually here in Australia.
First impression, surreal kasi before kinukwento lang siya nung mommy and daddy ko yung experiences nila dito sa Australia. Yun, ngayon na-experience ko na before, pangarap lang talaga nila sa amin yung pumunta dito. And then yun, ako yung nakapunta sa aming magkakapatid.
Yeah, at first, I'm kind of nervous because at a very young age, you know, I've been traveling to other country and something like that. But luckily, my brother is here, so I'm kind of comfortable. Not feeling homesick at all.
First impression ko dito, of course, yung culture nila, kasi multicultural. Malalaman mo kung anong pag-uugali nila, yung mga beliefs nila, something like that. Yun, nakaka-amaze naman din talaga kapag multicultural country yung pinuntahan mo na bansa.
So when I stepped in the college of New Era Institute, I find the staff very welcoming and approachable.
I felt at home kasi ang daming mga Pinoy students, which I enjoyed. Saka sila yung nakatulong talaga sa akin.
Napaka-very approachable ng staff. Ayan, mga classmates, talagang hindi lang talaga kayo magkakaklase. Parang may special bonding talaga na nagaganap. Yeah. In and out of the school. Yeah.
Talking about New Era Institute, everyone here is so very accommodating and so friendly, from the owner down to the staff and their management actually.
Napaka-approachable ng staff, lalong-lalo na si Mr. Khalid. Way back in the Philippines, na-meet ko na siya. Nakita nga namin ng agent ko yung school ng New Era, and then dun ko nalaman na ito yung napili kong school para pasok dahil nga si Mr. Khalid na nga, siya yung pumunta sa ibang bansa para mag-recruit ng estudyante. Parang nakaka-ano lang naman na na-appreciate ko yun. Then, yun nga, pagpasok ko na, alala pa rin niya ako na, na-realize niya ako na ako yung nakita niya sa, ano, dun sa event ng, ano, ng agency namin. Yung mga classmate ko, napaka-lupit nila. Parang di kami nag-aaral, nagkukulitan lang kami. Pero at the same time, marami kaming natututunan.
Yung mga get-together ng mga students, we get to meet other students from other programs, like sa childcare, yung Christmas party.
Attending to extracurricular activities like the first ever singing contest. So I won the first prize. It amazed me so much because I was not expecting that we have this kind of activity here in school, especially in Australia.
That was during our Christmas party. That's the best experience actually that I have experienced here in Australia. Mingling with different students that I have never met before, you know. Joining in a singing contest is my first ever contest that I have joined actually in my life. And winning a second place is, wow, it's a great accomplishment on my part. And then, yeah, party to the max.
By studying early childhood education, it helped me find a very good job here in Australia. So since I'm on that course, it helped me more and it molded me more on how to become a very good educator since I'm also working in a childcare center. So all the things that we have been discussing in the classroom, I can apply it in my work as well.
So ngayon naman, natutulungan naman tayo ng New Era na mapalawak yung ating knowledge sa IT.
Alam nila kung ano yung standard na kailangan na knowledge na kailangan na malaman mo para para i-prepare ka lang in the future.
New Era Institute gave me a chance to pursue my dreams, actually. Because this is the only chance that I could have, actually, here in Australia to study a certain course for me to have a pathway later on for a residency. So they give me that chance. NIRA offered me a very affordable price of education. To pursue my dreams, I have to study a certain course, and I finished it actually in this institution. And I was so thankful about NIRA institution of giving me that chance.
Just do it. Wala namang madali sa umpisa, di ba? Parang naglulukbak ako sa life ko sa Pilipinas. If worth it ba yun? Na iniwan ko yung magandang work, yung family ko. Pero looking back, okay naman siya. Pag binalikan ko ulit yung decision na yun, pipiliin ko pa rin mag-Australia.
Sa mga nagbabalak na mag-ibang bansa, mag-explore, huwag kayo matakot kasi andito yung future natin. So wala namang mawawala kung hindi natin susubukan, di ba?
Yung gustong pumunta sa Australia, lalong-lalo na pumasok dito sa school namin, New Era, napaka-positive vibes dito, man.
Just be more determined. Australia is, yeah, it is a land of opportunities and privileges. But then you have to be more determined on what is your goal and your dreams, why you need to come over here in Australia. Because Australia is already a package, you know, it is already a package. So everything is already in here. All you need to have here is your strong determination to pursue the dreams.
To all my fellow Filipinos, if you want to have a better career here in Australia, New Era Institute can help you with early childhood education, IT courses. They're really giving out the best services that they can offer. I'm a nurse in the Philippines. It's better to study early childhood if you want to, because it's kind of similar with the course. Since the nurses are also studying pediatrics, they can also apply it in early childhood education, so it's not that hard for us nurses. So if you want a better career outside of the Philippines, you can contact New Era Institute so they can help you.